to the Indianapolis 500. Guy Gagnier is gaining on the pack. The young French-Canadian is making quite an impression in his debut here at the Motor Speedway. In all my years of racing, I've never seen a driver with this much raw talent.
But what's this?
I don't know. A dark horse is challenging Gagnier. He's gaining on the pack.
And down the front stretch.
Moving into fourth position. Third. Now second.
Going to the outside as they cross the bricks.
And it looks like the winner is Turbo!
Unbelievable.
It's a replay. Again, it's super slow-mo.
Welcome back, race fans. We're here with Indy's brightest new star, Guy Gagnier. Tell us, Guy, what inspired you to become a race driver?
You know, Dan, everybody's got that one thing that makes them happy. And for me, it's terrifying blazing speed. One at a time, please.
Theo!
Yes, the handsome fellow in the back.
What are you doing?
What I've always done. Stay focused. Try to run my race. That's all any driver can do. Next question.
Can you please go to sleep? We've got work tomorrow.
Sleep? Are you kidding me? It takes hours to come down after a big race like this.
Yeah, I bet. Okay.
They are the fuel that keeps me running. Key, when you were just a rookie starting out in the Indy Lights, did you ever dream that you'd be standing here today?
Well, as my dear father always told me, no dream is too big, and no dream air
too small.
Sleep!
Head in the game.
Yes! 17 minutes! That's a new record!